Hi, welcome to Sesame Street, where it's usually sunny, but today, for some reason, it just looks like rain. See, what did I tell you? I think I better get home pretty quick. Yeah, that's right. You know, anybody would stay out in weather like this is weird. Speaking of weird, Oscar, will you close your lid? You're going to get soaking wet.
When I want to ask for your advice, I'll ask for it.
Well, this guy's so ornery, he'll do anything to be different. He's weird.
Always picking on me. Well, Buddy and Jim stay out in the rain, and nobody calls them weird.
Well, come on, Buddy.
I'm coming, Jim. I'm coming. Hey, Jim.
What is it?
Tell me something, will you?
What?
Hey, Jim. Jim. What do we got in the cart?
We got umbrellas in the cart.
What are umbrellas for, Jim?
Well, they keep you dry when it's raining out.
They don't work.
Of course they work. But first you gotta open it.
Oh! Umbrellas don't work, Jim.
I didn't mean open the cart, you dummy. You gotta open the umbrellas.
If I open an umbrella, it keeps the rain off me while... keeps me dry while it's raining?
Sure, that's what I heard.
I won't get wet?
No.
Boy. Hey, Jim?
What is it?
Would you help me find one that works?
So, all right.
I'm getting wet, Jim. Hey, Jim.
What?
You know something? Umbrellas don't keep you dry when it rains.
You know, I think there's something wrong here.
What is it?
I think you're supposed to unwrap them first. You see how all these umbrellas are all wrapped up?
Why, sure.
All right. Now let's see what happens if we take the cloth off.
Come on, Jim.
Take the cloth. Yeah.
Hey, Jim, you did it again.
I certainly did.